Guys, today we do try do keropok leko Terengganu, my village.
What you are using ikan?
Kamparang, kembong.
This is what ikan?
Mishuk.
Kentambang.
Kentambang.
So after you wash, what you do? What you do now?
First must clean bone first. Dangerous bone.
He's cleaning the bone. Okay, after he's doing like this. See guys, you take out the bone. Just take the meat. He's dancing.
Ready, go!
Hello guys. Today we do keropok leko Terengganu style. Ikan tambang.
This all the ingredients guys. Okay. Ayan.
Tepung ubi. Cube ikan bilis. Nah, blend dia. Bicarbonat. Garam.
The other one, baking powder.
This baking powder. Blend together.
No, not same together. One. This one and this one.
Same and letter together.
Okay. Ding ding ding. All right. So, start.
Let's go. And rest.
You see guys, so we clean already the fish will
no
be like
bone.
This. No bones already.
Clear.
Ikan tamban.
So
it start to blend. Huh? Enough I think first. Little first.
Okay.
Okay. Put the ikan bilis seasoning. Little only half for it. So that they get hot.
Need more. Okay guys, this is the blend ikan
fish
dan to fish ikan ni fish.
Oh, it still have one that blend. Throw
it's
it.
Okay, this skin only honey. So skin.
Okay.
The cantik hancur. So can
start
tepung.
Okay. He will start to put together with tepung ubi kayu. I help her help to
this tepung ubi kayu.
Okay, ubi kayu. How many spoon that? 4 spoon.
Yes.
This is 4 spoon ubi kayu, flour. Tapioca
this,
in English.
Up to you. You want glove or your hand, up to you. Important clean.
Okay.
Bicarbonate.
Okay. Bicarbonate, 1/2 teaspoon. Baking powder, 1 teaspoon. Sugar, 1 teaspoon. Salt, 1 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon. A little bit more. Salt is good. Because she didn't put 1 teaspoon of salt. Use your hand. No, no, it's okay. Because it's better to do right more fish than tepung, than flour.
Yeah. Yeah. KL keropok itu more tepung, more fish, little fish.
So this will be okay. This will be good. You will see later. Okay. Nice. together, huh? You must do it as well. Okay, good. No need, no need. It's good like that. It's okay, do. Still have more.
Believe me.
Okay, she do like that. Must be like this, you see, huh? Yeah. Okay, must be like that. You see, look. Must be like that. Okay. The one more to comb. This will be okay. Okay, let's start another procedure. This will be okay.
Okay. Tepung tak perlu banyak. Lalu saja.
Sabi niya, wag marami yung ano yung floor, yung ubi. Just touch para hindi lang dumikit sa kamay lang. Tapos igantunan siya. It will be like this. Oh. Kita ta hindi namin inano na perfect. But it's up to you if you make it perfect. This one for eat only.
Okay. You see, I do perfect.
Ayan guys. Ayan. Okay. Okay.
Okay guys. Sudah. Pulih. Sudah siap.
You're sweating too
much. Tunggu rebus. Atau goreng pun boleh.
Sabi niya tapos na raw. Ito na result. Nung ginawa namin ano. Ikan. Lekor. Kira po, lekor. Sorry. Oh, ito na siya, oh guys. Isa-isa na siya, yan. So, ito na, like, boil water first. Huh? Then, put minyak. It's little minyak. Lagyan ng konting mantika. The purpose is para hindi sila mag-stack together. Okay. Ilalagay na.
I do this.
Okay. Like the chef. Ayan guys, ilalagay na. So guys, ayan.
Oh, one more.
Later, you'll taste the nice Kerpol liquor.
You see, big, really small, after the rebus, big. This is even goreng.
Guys, so leave it there till cook. It's up to you how you like cook, but for us, sabi niya, pag malalaki siya, dapat 30 minutes. Pero ito, 15 to 18 minutes, right? Okay.
15 minutes.
Yeah.
15 minutes, okay.
Okay. Right, guys, hintayin natin. How to he become bigger than the group?
Because small like this now. Because like this.
Oh, diba? Oh, successful. Perfect.
This, I think you buy like this. 30 ringgit. Now we do it.
Chef ng Kerpo. Who is chef of Kerpo? That recipe is from Rengano style. It's a village. Ayan na siya guys. Wow. Just leave it there for a while. Then, we will see the result later. Sadap minyan. Okay. Yung half niya guys, igugor, ipiprito namin. Then we'll see. Okay, let's start. Ito yung mantika, mainit na mainit. Nagpa-funny-funny itong lalaki ito. Brown na. Just leave it till brown color. Yun. Tapos okay na siya. Kasi luto naman na siya, diba?
Okay. Siap. Sudah goreng.
Rebus. Okay, let's try. Okay.
See the tester, tester. See?
Up,
original.
Up. Can I see you? Up.
Original fish. Yeah. You see?
Yeah. See, guys? Best.
With sauce.
See, look guys, oh, ang sarap, oh. Ayan. At saka ito naman yung prito. Ito yung rubos, pwede mo rin kainin, at saka yung prito with the sauce. Yung sauce, we will do a video next time.
Sorry, I don't want many talking. I want to eat this vessel.
Okay. Let me try also. Alis kayo.
No.
Ayaw umalis, alis ka dyan. Ayaw umalis. Alis ka dyan. Kumakain na. Ayaw umalis. Alis ka ako naman. Guys, itatry ko muna yung rebus. Ito yung rebus niya. Hello guys. Ako yung taga-video ngayon. Ito yung rebus guys. Yung pinakuluan sa tubig. Ano mo lang, pwede mo na siyang kain. With the sauce. Ito yung sauce. Chili sauce.
Oh.
Mmm, the best. Wow, perfect. Perfect, huh? Mmm. Mmm, perfect. Ang sarap. Yummy.
Sorry, cannot stop.
Ito naman yung prito. Ang sarap. Perfect. Ang sarap guys. Kayo kung gusto niyo yung maalat, tagdagan niyo yung asin. Pero ito sa amin, perfect na. The best, guys, the best.